So out of this pond, I have caught a goggle eye on this spinner bait. He's not a bad sized goggle eye, but it's very uncommon for goggle eye to be in a pond. So we're gonna get him back in. As you can see, he's not too shabby. But we'll get him back in this pond.